Good day, class. Welcome back to Unbali Creole. This is lesson two. But before we get into lesson two, how is your homework? At the end of class one, we talked about that homework. We have that conversation, and then which you have in front of you right now, and we ask you to underline the vowels. This is very, very important. If you take that seriously, if you want to speak Haitian Creole, speak it, read it, and write it. This is important. Now, let's go into it. And we have that conversation in front of us. And it's, like we said, a mom talking to her son. Now, in the first sentence of the conversation, where the mom asks, where the mom says, petit moi, kote ou yela. Tell me what you find. And what did you find? Petit. Let's go with petit. How many vowels there? In petit, we have two vowels, but one. It's the same vowels repeated twice, right? We have two vowels. What is it? It's E. E. The vowels E that you have two times in there. Now the next one. The next word is moins. Petit moins. Moins. How many vowels do you have in moins? How many vowels? You have one vowel in moins. And which one is that? The vowel N at the end of moins. The vowel N that has two signs. Let me write that because I don't want to be repeating the letter. The N is like this. You have two signs. You have this sign and that sign there. But it's one letter. Remember that. One letter. N. That's the vowel we have in that. There's another word. Côté. Côté. Côté où est là? Now, in côté. 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 How many vowels you have there? Côté. How many vowels you have in côté? Yes, that's right. You have two vowels. You have this vowel, O, and you have this vowel, A. Vowel O, vowel A. Côté. And the next word is ouyela. Côté ouyela. How many vowels? Ou. Ou is one vowel on its own, right? Ou is one vowel, two signs. One vowel on its own. Ou. Now, yela. Côté ouyela. Let's write this. Côté ou yela. Now this is one vowel on its own. Now how many vowels we have there? Ye. We have one vowel. That's it. A. How about la? La. Côté ou yela. L. A. Say L A. Remember in Creole it's I. In English it's A, but in Creole it's A. The vowel is A. Côté ou yela. The vowel is A. So now you would do the same thing. In the other words, and the next sentence is moins la oui maman. Moins la oui maman. We already saw moins, we saw it's one vowel, the vowel N. La, we just saw it. And now we have one vowel and it's the vowel A. And we have oui maman. We already saw mama earlier. Now, moins la oui. In oui, how many vowels you have? You have one. The vowel E. And then mama. How many vowels we saw in mama again? It's the same vowel, but repeated twice. And now, oui, mama. Now, the next one, la, qui côté. La, qui côté. And la, we already saw, and now you have the same. La, you have one vowel. Now, the rest of the sentence is qui côté. How many vowels we have there? We have vowel E, we have vowel O, we have vowel A, right? La qui côté. And then the response to that is moins non cuisine. The response to that is moins non cuisine. Moins, one vowel, vowel A, non cuisine. Let's do non cuisine. Now, non, how many vowels we have in non? In non, we have one vowel. And the vowel is an. Now, let me stop here a moment. Why do I stop here? Why do I say there is one vowel and it's an? Why do I not say the vowel is a, this one by itself? Why? It's very important for you to understand that. Why do I not say it's vowel a? Because this is a letter on its own in Creole, and this is also a letter on its own. It's the same letter anyway. Now, anywhere. You have an, you have an, you have O N, you have O U together, they represent one letter. Now, if they're not together, that's fine. Now, let me give you an example for you to understand. If I say, for instance, ton, that means weight. Ton, that means weight. Now, how many vowels do I have there? I still have one vowel. The vowel I have is this. Now, this one is a letter on its own. This one is a letter on its own. In other words, how many letters I have in this word here? I do not have four letters in this word. I have three letters. I have a consonant, t, I have a vowel, and I have another consonant, n, ton. All right, very important. That's why when I see I-N together, I-N-A-N-O-N-O-U, it's one letter. All right, very important. I wanted to make that point. Kizin, how many vowels do we have here? One vowels, but two times. Kizin, okay? Which is kitchen. The next one says Vini. Vini is when one. In Vini, you see one vowel twice, vowel E. Juen. We're gonna resolve that in a moment. Now you see the same thing that happens here. All right, N, vowels N. Venezuelan Mue, we already saw Mue. Cunyea. I have to write this down. Cunyea. 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 That's for you to see the sounds. Now, how many vowels we have here? Let's see how many vowels I have here. I think this one is a vowel on its own. A vowel oo. Now, another vowel here is this one, a vowel a. And then, of course, that one on its own, vowel a. We need one more. Kunyea. And she continued to say, Mwen aptan oo. We already saw those one already. Mwen, one vowel, vowel a. Ap. Say there is one vowel which is vowel a. Ton, we already see in ton we have one vowel, the a n, that's one vowel. We have ton u, and u is one vowel on its own. Now this the son petit said, okay mama, me moi ap vini. Okay mama, me moi ap vini. Now me we already saw all that together. We saw okay, two vowels, mama, two vowels. Now, okay, the vowel is O and A. Mama, the vowel is un. Repeat it twice. Me is one vowel. Me, the vowel is E. Mwe abvini. We already saw that part in the previous sentences. Now, the next one is bonjour, mama. And let's write this. Bonjour. How many vowels in bonjour? How many vowels? You got it. It's two vowels. It's this and that, vowel on and vowel ou, two vowels in bonjour. Now, bonjour maman, même moi oui. The next one, bonjour petite moi, côté papa. Bonjour petite moi, côté papa. Petit, we already saw two vowels. One vowel repeated twice, which is the vowel e. Moi, we already saw moi, one vowel, vowel en, côté papa. Now, papa, how many vowels? It's just one vowel repeated twice. And the vowel is what? Is A. A is a vowel. The last sentence. M'pa kone mama. M'pa kone mama. How many vowels we have in kone? I think we saw kone already. Right? No, not yet. But it's similar to this. Kone. So, now, how many letters do we have there? I know we haven't got too far yet. But let's go to how many vowels? You have two vowels. En. On. Con. Ne. Con. Ne. Now, two vowels. Okay. So now it's to review. Did you get all the vowels right? We're going to move on to Lesson 2, I hope you understand everything we're doing here, you understand the exercise. We're gonna keep doing this until you master the alphabet. Now, and again, in Haitian Creole, the most important thing is to know your alphabet well. Once you know and understand, it's understanding it though. When you understand it well, you can write any Haitian word. And you can read any Haitian word. Now, this is the only language on earth that I know. I don't know that many, I only know 4. But that's where you can confidently say, there is not a Creole word that I can't write. When you understand, when you know the alphabet, you can confidently say, there is not one Creole word that I can't write. Why is that? Why is it so easy? It's because the letter always pronounced the same way wherever you see it. All right, so lesson 2.